Hi, I'm Cody Sandall, pastor at the First Presbyterian Church of Littleton, and for our musical devotional this week, I want to share a song called "Well Done." And you know, this imagines that scene at the end of our lives that we're all hoping to hear from our Savior. We're hoping to hear, "Well done, good and faithful servant." And this song is a reminder that we're living each moment of our lives with that moment in mind, hoping to hear, "Well done."
What will it be like when my pain is gone? All the worries of this world just fade away. What will it be like when you call my name? At that moment when I see you face to face. Waiting my whole life, hear you say, "Well done, well done, good and faithful one. Welcome to the place where you belong. Well done, well done, my beloved child. You have run the race and now you're to the days when you belong. What will it be like? Tears are washed away. Every broken thing will finally be made whole. What will it be like when I come into your glory, standing in the presence of the love so beautiful? That day, and I will live my life to hear you say, "Well done, well done, good and faithful one. Welcome to the place where you belong. Well done, well done, my beloved child. You have rode the race and now you're home. Welcome to the place where you belong. What will it be like when I hear that sound? All of heaven's angels crying out, singing, oh, holy, holy are you, Lord. Singing, holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Singing, holy, holy. Until then, I'll live to hear you say, "Well done, well done, good and faithful one. Welcome to the place where you belong. Well done, well done, my beloved child. You have rode the race. Place for you."